Hello, my friends. It is half past in Syria and no one has stopped killing bombing. Many children and women die from bombs or rockets. The clinic of Idlib has been renewed. Most of the people of Idlib are refugees. Now live in simple tents. There are no ingredients of life. They can't hide or protect themselves from bombing or rockets. We didn't hurt anyone to face all days of violence against us. We experienced a very terrible displacement experience. If this message has been received, I think you can change it, even its symbol. If you scream together loudly, you can achieve good results. Shout out loud, save Idlib. Muhammad NAJEM, Istanbul, Turkey.